I like to see Barack bring the kids in Iran back into the fold.